recently I'm beginning a lot of hate here on YouTube, people calling me fat. But like my homie T-Swift says, cause the haters gonna hate, and the players gonna play, shake it off, I shake it off, I shake it off, I shake it off. Or at least something like that anyway. What's up, little boys and girls? Today, I'm going to be talking about the AirHogs Helix Sentinel Quadcopter. Now, this, which is debatable, may be the best toy to get for your little boy or girl this holiday season. It is a great beginner quadcopter, and I think it is definitely worth picking up. But I actually don't have that today. Instead, I've got this. This was actually made by one of my boys, Michael. He's pretty cool. So anyway, this is a pretty sweet toy. It's got dual seats in the front and a bit of storage in the back. I believe you can fit about 3 to 5 little boys back there, depending on the size. Now this baby is run by a 3.5 gigahertz controller. That's pretty powerful, folks. And it's made out of complete wood. It's a little bit fragile, but if you glue it, it gets completely stuck. So anyway, I read on this article, I believe it was from theonion.com, this baby, it's able to carry 350 pounds, folks. That's a lot. And so I believe this is what Kim Jong-un uses to fly his nuclears into space. And another thing I read on The Onion is that Kim Jong-un was actually rated the sexiest man alive. I agree with that one. 100%, folks. So anyway, taking a look at the... Oops! Now, I believe this is extremely similar to the AirHog Sentinel drone. They're pretty similar, and so this review is going to give you the rundown on this, which will also give you the specs on that drone. Now, as I said before, this is run about 3.5 gigahertz, made out of wood, and it has some protectors around the blades. You can't see them here, but they do come with protectors. They go around like that. So if you accidentally try to hit someone with it, it will not cut their eye out. Now, this is not just for little boys. It is not just a toy. As I said before, there are guards you can take off. And so, if your little boy is being naughty, you can threaten them with that. But that's not very nice to the little boys. And so you can actually just tie your little boy on a string to this and fly them away to Kim Jong-un. Okay, so let's take this for a little bit of a test run. Folks, that's this helicopter. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.